the reports that we're hearing from flight crew members who are experiencing everything from chest pains, myocarditis, enlarged heart, aortal blockages, decreased performance in some of our pilot athletes and otherwise. And I'm telling you right now, the guys that I'm talking to don't want to speak up. They don't want to report it because they don't want to end up like me and some of my colleagues who are sitting at home unpaid, facing termination because we spoke up.
Sadly, this platform censors freedom of speech, so I cannot publish this person's lived experience and their advocacy here. To view this report in full, then please head over to our website, rebelnews.com, or scroll down to the link below and click where you see full report to be redirected to a platform that does not engage in censorship. I'll see you there.